Look at that. They died together. Beautiful lovers.
I was gonna play charades.
Oh, God.
I love how all the blood stains are in the exact same spot. Look at that.
You didn't let me play charades. I was gonna play these charades of. Guess what army branch I was in? I was gonna do the humping him and then. I'm stuck. I can't move. You froze me. Oh, there he goes. That was weird.
Guys, he died making butt love. It's hilarious. Joker's head is literally, like, encroaching the hole.
I call it. I don't know what I call it.
Especially if you stand back there and take a look, it's just perfect.
I call
it's
it like the
head is stuck up his ass.
I call it the Navy pose.
The Navy pose.
The Navy pose.
Okay, I've got the,
Space monkey! Oh, he disconnected. Oh my god.
I got the,
not only my head
up his ass. Restart.
In my screen, not only is his head up his ass, but his hand's also curling the balls.
Alright, hold on. What are we doing with this shit?
Now we're all gay boys.
Don't move. We're doing an event, aren't we? We're playing. Wait, I don't want to be this one. Everybody saw where I was already.
Shut the fuck up.
That's what you're doing. You're doing shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna get raped. I know.
Okay.
I'm in a corner and I'm scared.
You can't leave the military base. Ready? Oh, everyone leave the group as well.
Yeah, I know, I do that.
I've never been in the group, asshole.
Good.
I just realized I have like the biggest comb over ever with this character.
Alright, last man standing. Ready, set, go.
This, motherfuckers!
Can't leave the military compound, though.
I'm not.
The age barriers. I'm just saying it's the rules.
No!
Rufio.
I got bandits player. That was really horrible. We just saw each other right
down. Oh god. I didn't even move.
I came around the corner and I was like, oh, the guy with the blue, like a gay neon suit shot at him. I don't know why the first thing I thought of was gay neon suit shot.
Oh, we spawned next to each other.
Yeah, so now we can punch each other to death.
Hold on a second, I can't move though. There you go. Where'd you go?
Man, this fucking gun sucks ass.
That's the point.
I don't know, this dude's pretty good versus Stig.
That game can get it to come off a fucking single fire. I pressed the button like 60 fucking times.
We did pretty well shooting.
You did.
Alright, new game. Whoever finds the gun first shoots each other.
Oh. Ow! Ow! Where's my dead body?
Oh, fuck you! You can't use that, that's cheating!
Can you see that?
Do you see this? Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that. His body's fucking like Stretch Armstrong.
Alright, all you idiots here?
Nah, I just respawned.
Right, everyone go in a corner. Go in a corner.
You get Joker.
Wait a second, I get 10 bullets and that's it. I got 10 bullets and that's it.
Hold on, I'll
hold on a second, I'm trying to get it fucking come off.
Oh shit, I don't have my bullets, I only have 5 bullets.
There you go.
What? God. Hold on, Brad.
You just shot at
that douche over there. Why does it look like I have like a little like gay satchel hanging off my belt?
Because you do.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
I just needed a spot pre-dev ammo, but I didn't know how much the BR suit carried.
Here, so right. Like 500.
Go.
I'm not ready at all, so.
Semi-auto only.
Fuck. Game is called Hide and Go Seek.
I get a pee. I get a pee now. Oh my god.
Holy shit! Did you just drop dead in front of me?
We should play grenades only.
One more kill and you've got a UAV.
Small wiener.
Wait, what the hell am I? You're in the game, you're in the chat too.
Funny, you feel special, huh? You just blah, blah, blah. This hurts you.
Wait, what?
I'm scared. I'm scared.
They're next to you just in case. Thanks for the assist kill, though. Jeez, he just kind of flopped in front of me.
He was dead. I killed him.
Oh, wait a minute. What was that?
Oh, I think.
Yeah, it's hurting.
They're actually adding that thing to Exile next release too.
Look at the back of my head. Look at the back of my head. It's all bloody. Really bloody.
Okay, so those work. Trying to find which grenades I can use on you guys. I don't want to kill you right away. Oh, what the fuck? Did you kill me? Babe, come on, dude. I'm trying to test something.
That was actually funny. Though. What I'm doing is I'm spectating the last person alive. Once the last person died, that would make it when I explode them that way. It signifies round is over. Provided the winner is not standing next to them.
Right? I'm just sitting there like, oh, la, la, back off, it's my body. Walk is that? Super gay. I just drive my stuff.
My VR. Oh,
okay. Dolphin pose.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry, but I got myself an itch.
Alright, how do you do that again? I don't remember how to do it.
Hold left control and then press S to get to this pose.
Okay.
I just fell asleep on the job.
do you it? You have to have a weapon in your hand in order to throw a grenade.
What the fuck are we doing?
Dying.
Ah! Oh! Did that kill you?
No, it took me down.
Did it hurt your health at all?
It took me down to 10 health.
That was the Fackle, I think. I think we're gonna use those. Here's a stun grenade.
That did nothing. It didn't even hit me. Try it again.
Alright, hold on. That didn't hit you. Let me spawn another one.
Yeah,
there's different kinds of grenades.
Oh, he's got his gear.
Hang on. Take your gear.
Yeah, it does nothing. Place. It doesn't even make my screen go white.
Okay.
I totally don't have 2 seconds.
Is that like revenge from last night, or?
Get rid of you now, or we'll all kill you with one of these guns.
Scorpions.
Scorpions, yeah.
Take faces.
No, don't put it right there.
So, how do you like our gay little pride?
Yeah, going okay, on. Jake, I'm gonna bring back your base. Drop your gear off inside.
Wait, he doesn't have stuff it. Yet. Hold on. His free stuff is still sitting here on the ground.
Free satchels! Free satchels!
Damn it, Jake.
Wait. Hey, before you teleport him, I gotta say it. Like a good neighbor, stay okay. Far from there.
Okay, Nate brings it back when you pick up all his gear, and then I'll bring him back here. So you can drop it all off.
Oh, you wanna bring him back here?
Yeah, bring Jake back so he can pick up all his gear, so he can drop it off at his face, and then take him back.
You like what you see? Oh, here's a click.
Look at all of a sudden bolts right there.
Wait.
Fackle. I love wait. The name of it. Wait. The Fackle.
Catching tips. Just a tip. Just
a tip. I have no rounds for the weapon though now.
Good point. You see how you have 25 grenades?
Oh my god!
Grenade
so you can throw the. These only take like 10 health, so you have to like throw them at each other a bunch. But you have
grenade.
Yeah. Fuck. Get in here, you.
Ah! Oh!
And wait for Jake.
Jake, you're gonna lose it all because Nate's gonna clone gear on top of you, so whatever you have on, you're just gonna get wiped off.
I need to heal.
Now!
Well, right.
Stop.
They don't even do damage.
Yeah, they do. I'm at 80.
I'm at 74.
Every time I got hit by one, it didn't do shit to me.
Who says that? Who's saying that?
Alright, everyone go in a corner.
Wait on Jake.
Need health.
Jake's in.
Need health.
Oh, yeah, you brought him on there.
Heal everybody, please, babe.
We're gonna.
Well, this is horseshit. I'm gonna go over here. My spot's taken by somebody else.
I think I'm hurt. I am hurt, you fuckers.
Everybody should be healed.
Ready, set, go. No shooting, even if you find a gun. Grenades only.
Oh my god, I forgot to put my headphone plugs in.
This thing's like blowing up all of them. Because you just randomly fucking throw it.
God. Who am I just lobbing a grenade at? Grenades at the one guy.
Okay with you.
Yes!
So, key advice, what we use today, you don't pick up in the middle of the battlefield. It's not going to be effective.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's so fucking loud, my ears hurt. Oh shit, there's a guy still! There's a guy still!
You still hear the ringing from one of you guys?
It's me. Oh, I'm dead.
Don't blow me up, please.
We still got a kill. Yes.
That was like extremely entertaining for some reason.
It was pretty
good. I couldn't throw him fast enough.
Yeah, it's hard to throw him. Like, you had to like wait till the other one hit the ground first and wait a little bit before you throw another one.
Hold like, on, I'm pretty good at throwing them. I found out how you could like bounce them off stuff. So they were like perfect.
That's what I was trying to do. I kept throwing a bunch of them at Jake's feet, like perfectly lined up with his feet. I ran the wrong way.
No? Okay.
Yeah, I'm going the right way.
Do a body cleanup.
I was like bugged. Thinking of another thing we should do. Gotta keep changing it up.
I'm telling you. Tank in the air into the water and see who survives. Or just free falling straight to the water and see who survives. Can you shoot guns in there?
No, but that'd be kinda cool if you could shoot guns while you're shooting.
Oh, it'd be free falling, that'd be fucking awesome. There yeah, we have battle royale.
My presets don't work anymore, babe.
The what?
My presets, after I make them, I don't want them.
Did you save them?
Yeah, I did.
You have to target yourself and load.
You don't fuck yourself up.
That's being weird. I deleted them. Let me just make new ones.
Oh.
Did my preset work? My admin loadout?
Holy shit, it's already 4:30. What the fuck?
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh god. I have one more stupid shenanigan. Then I got
more.
Shotgun war.
Oh, war.
Yeah, but it's no fun unless the shotgun has explosive rounds.
That's just overpowered as hell.
That's what makes it fun.
Yeah, remember where the door was.
Hold on.
This place.
Is there rubber rounds? Rubber ones?
Oh my god, that'd be hilarious.
Wait. Okay, how about we on e-fight? No missiles, just guns.
Oh god, I lose that automatically. I can't fly that well.
Dude, we'll do that after this one. That's a good idea.
Are you not very good at flying, or...?
No, I'll just dive bomb you guys.
Hey, man. It works, right? Just don't fucking yell a lot of stack bar.
Were we at the Paragos? I don't think we were at the Paragos.
No, you're at the terminal military.
Oh. Well, I just fucking sent Jake on a fucking running screw with me. I don't know what I'm doing. I thought we were at the Paragos one.
Was having some trouble.
Oops. Word the wrong way.
Wait, there's red versions and blue versions?
Yeah.
Dude, we could totally have a team battle.
At some point. Yeah, red, blue, and green.
We have a red versus blue team battle.
Red versus blue. Oh, yeah.
Right? Fucking cool. Great. My Bambi status ran out. Stiff in his ass crack.
There's that.
Everyone, take a corner.
Smells like vanilla. Oh god.
Corner, bitch.
There's not enough corners.
Okay, well then you should go find a spot.
I'll go to the porta potty.
5, 4, 3.
Wait, hold up.
2, 1.
First person or third person?
First person. First person only. Don't be a cheating bitch.
Somebody's just camping outside of a fucking building.
I'm in a porta potty, so I'm feeling real quick. Oh my god.
Oh god, that was loud as shit.
Yes. Oh no! No, I was reloading!
How is that not killing you? That makes no sense.
No!
Hey babe, I might need some help. Can you spawn at these?
Which ones are you gonna spawn?
Bonnies.
Bonnies, okay.
I can't fucking move for shit. Jake destroyed my legs. Oh, I know you're in that building. Come out now.
Come inside, buddy.
You know how long it's gonna take me to get there?
A long fucking time. You know how long it's gonna take me to get outside? A long fucking time.
Alright, I'll meet you in the
middle. Alright.
Oh, God.
Oh, dude, I'm like stuck in the door because my legs are all fucked up. There we go.
You know what we need to do? Because we need to move them to different parts of the airfield so they don't shoot each other when they all take off.
Well, as long as they don't shoot when they take off, they'll be fine.
Well, there's no promises with these guys.
Yes! Who's left?
Nobody.
Did you make sure you heal them every time you spawn one? You know how they get damage every time you spawn them?
We got the vehicle god mode on, let's spawn it.
No, okay. Jake had like a giant killing spree.
Okay, give each one turn, make sure I have vehicle god mode off so it turns it off though, because.
Yeah. Is that everybody? Everybody dead?
Yeah,
I committed suicide.
Alright.
That's fine.
I still can't move. Here we go.
Brad, where are you?
I just came in.
Ah, there you are.
Oh, I'm gonna suck at this.
Guns only. No rocket.
First person.
First. Well, yeah. However you want to do it.
First or third. You gotta have a rule.
First.
You gotta have
both. First. A lot more fun in first person.
Babe, these aren't all fully healed, so make sure you restore everyone's vic.
Oh, the ones I spawned.
Yeah. Yeah, but there's still damage.
Last time.
Sucks to be y'all.
Alright, everyone kind of like disperse around the airfield, and we meet in the middle, okay? So we don't
clusterfuck up in this one spot.
Kill each other right off the set, off the bat, or, you know what I mean?
Alright, so no rockets, just machine guns?
Everyone, face out from the airfield, switch to your rockets, and hold down the trigger.
How do you do that?
Press F.
Wait, we're going to use rockets for this?
I want you to
dump
them.
No, you're
going to
dump them.
Oh.
Don't hit anyone's stuff. Because that way there's no temptations. Or if you accidentally press F, you can't do it.
Alright,
there we go.
Hey, a fuel truck. Take forever to find, but now I don't need it.
Hey, now that you blew it up.
Yeah. Who's that? Go away, this is my corner. Go away.
Alright, everybody. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm so fucked on this thing.
Yep.
Alright.
I don't know how to pilot these little things.
Set, go, baby, go.
We already know who's gonna win.
Things, so.
I see somebody. How do I turn that fast?
Basically, gotta learn how to bank hard.
Oh, I don't know what just happened. I think I'm upside down.
First person. I can't see shit.
Oh, I see people.
Oh! Dang! Dang!
First blood.
I saw those bullets in my windshield, like, well, this ain't good.
Fuck you!
You get first blood and then hit the ground.
Yeah.
So hard. So hard.
Yeah. Who's left? Stig
one,
and Rufio?
This one comes close, but I mean, the controls are still a little bit off.
I don't even know who you are. Oh, there you are.
I'll get you next.
No!
Gotta get each other.
I'm trying. I can't fly.
That's how he's been surviving so long. He can't get your He's everywhere, so then we can shoot him and you can't get your I'm gonna keep mine stable to not to shoot people.
But I was hitting somebody. There needs to be like retard flying lessons.
Yeah, you are.
No! No!
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know, I'm upside down.
I see you now, motherfucker.
I don't see you, I'm hiding. Nope, 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 nope.
Ramming speed?
Fuck it.
Wait, Brad, are you here to see this?
No, not yet.
What about you, Jake? You're not here either. There you go. Now you can watch.
Where are you? I can't find you. Stop it!
That's just a good ass pilot, I
No! No! No!
Holy shit!
So Stop being behind me, come in front of me at least once.
Don't fly towards us, we don't want
to. Like, how do you turn it, how do you make it turn faster?
It's like watching two hands fight.
I am watching it with my hand.
Bank hard and pull up at the same time. Make sure you give it thrust as you do it though.
Basically you roll it, put it, pull up, and pull thrust.
Then roll pods the last time. Make sure you dump your rocket pods.
Is it over yet? Did he wreck?
No, there's
oh,
one.
Then kill me already!
I'm trying! I'm still, motherfucker!
I'm trying to find you!
I've been behind you, like, the whole fucking time. Come on! At least let us finish our fight!
I'm trying!
Somebody's vehicle speeds immediately.
It does when it's like a warning because you're close to the ground, obviously.
Oh, I'm dead! I'm dead!
Hey, Bate, bring him back and put him in another bird.
Did we die at the same time?
Yeah, I shot down Rufio. I don't know what happened to you.
I just wrecked. Fiat. I just wrecked.
Can't wait for us to finish our fight, you fucking
dick. Everyone should be here. When, everyone shows and they're in a chopper.
Except for me.
They're blown up and dead, and they're all chopper.
I'm respawning right now. Hold on.
I feel like I should be able to use rockets. Because I'm not gonna hit.
And Rufio.
You don't like a whiner.
They still move.
I'm not whining. I'm just saying. Just let me use rockets. I'm just gonna spray them everywhere.
To get in there.
Now you can actually, whenever you spawn them here, if you keep them selected, you can spawn them inside the vehicle.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, well, I did try to do that earlier, and it was, like, bugging out.
Like, what I do is I teleport them to me, and then let them walk forward a little bit away from me, and then keep the thing highlighted, I then choose to spawn them and spawn them, and it spawns them inside the pony.
Rocket's spent.
Yeah, everyone else. Up there as I move, so I think we're all spent on rockets. Rufio, get out of my corner, you bitch. See you on the map.
Somebody's way out by the ocean.
That's me, I'm turning around. I need a long way to turn around.
Alright, gentlemen. Oh, Vape's joining. Alright.
Oh, shit.
Vape's joining in a jet.
Final boss.
Get set. Go. Hey, the best pilot win.
Not me.
Obviously.
Oh, that's a pull!
Oh, that's not fair, because I can see Vape, so I'm not even going to bother shooting at you.
Yeah, I know. I'm leaving him be. He's still taking off.
No, I mean, like, I'm in the party
there.
With him, so...
Alright.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
There. Did I hit anyone? That guy who just, like, moved past me?
Nope.
Bullets went over.
I dumped it, and he came right to my crosshair, so I was like, what?
That's gonna crash.
Nope!
Oh, my babe!
I went upside down, I tried to do a barrel roll and it didn't work.
Do a barrel roll!
Oh,
and that fucking sun is bright.
Okay. Yeah, it is.
I almost like lost it on a barrel roll too. I just decided to run.
Oh!
You see like red tracers everywhere. Holy shit! Aye, don't mind me!
Akbar! Damn it.
Who's up my ass?
No.
No.
Luke, oh my, I guess he's in the trader. Yeah, he is. I'm sure he sees all these little birds and trees in there.
Oh, that sun is so bright!
Oh my god, where the hell are you? Oh shit!
The lag is real.
Oh yeah, right? Holy DC. Then they're shooting directly at somebody and then they teleport backwards.
I'm trying to Alec off bar somebody. It's not working.
Who's on my ass? Oh, that was almost a hit.
I know.
Somebody got to use that sun, it's so fucking bright.
Fuck you.
I tried so hard to get up to you.
Somebody's upside down.
Yeah, it was me. I kind of do a backflip while shooting the knee. It didn't work.
So I notice one of you follows me, and then the other four of you come behind, whoever's like a giant train of retards.
You! Oh, I got mine! Yes!
We straight ran right into each other. That was fucking great, dude.
Oh, I got this all recorded, too. Yes!
We did air high fives. Oh yeah. The ultimate high five.
I'm somewhere random as fuck.
We should do Jets next.
No.
Holy lag.
Holy sun. Get to shoot that fucking sun bunny, man.
Just a FYI for anybody that's never flown a jet in Arma, they're a lot harder.
Oh, that's me on everything, then.
Harder?
They're harder to control, it depends. If you get too much speed, they're really hard to control. You just gotta learn how to control the speed.
Roughly around 300.
Yeah. Depends on how hard of a turn you want to make.
I like it hard.
You like it hard.
Real hard.
Like it
I like it so hard. Oh god. If people heard me right now.
There's somebody standing at your door.
Holy shit!
What the fuck is he talking about?
Oh. God, you're really hunting me down. I'm dodging every one of those bullets trying to get away from you.
I wish I still had my fucking joystick, goddammit.
I know, right? That would make it so much easier.
Not really.
What, you got castrated?
It does make it a little bit easier, but, I mean, it depends on your joystick, obviously. If you're just using a rinky-dink, you know, run-of-the-mill joystick, it's actually a lot harder.
Oh, I had one of those ones that it attaches to your desk and you have, like, the maneuver. I sold it to some guy. Somebody. I think it was
one that I had is one that has all the foot pedals and everything.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Yeah. I never had the foot
pedals. I'm out of ammo.
It busted on me, though. I need to get a new one.
Alright, I gotta get off for tonight.
Alright, man.
I hate that moment when you're like, I gotta get off, guys, and everybody's like, bye, and then you're sitting here for 10 seconds fucking logging out.
There it goes. Lost the engine.
Alright. Guys, later.
Oh, yes.
User disconnected from your channel.
Five minutes for a restart.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get off too since it's 5 a.m.
Yeah. Yeah. Get the files ready for 50. I wanna see if the.
Yeah, I'm gonna log out now.
If the vendor has the, the tan Hummers.
Oh yeah.
You guys are lame. I got it like another 7 hours in me.
Don't worry. I woke up about what, an hour and a half ago.
Yeah, like I didn't even get much sleep either. Shortly after you left, I left, and then I went and passed out,
oh my
and then
God,
I slept for
a...
like a half an hour, and then I was up again.